They say said people attacking people in the community who believe in a company but have no investment in my opinion are short. Why would they care what I do with my money? And why are they attacking hard to cause division? I love AMC and I'll continue to buy and hold. And that's my conviction and mine alone. Haters can leave me alone. It is so weird how so many people that apparently would never want to buy AMC stock and apparently are not even short AMC have so much interest and so much to say about the movie theater company and the stock. What's really going on here? This ape says things people could do instead of whining. Go see an AMC movie, buy AMC merchandise, share AMC donation tweets, let CEO Adam Aaron do his job, buy and hodl. Now, since the beginning of this play, the apes have always been very vocal, and that's what kind of makes this community sort of unique. But this ape also does have a point. If the apes put their energy into supporting AMC and breaking records like they have been, we will get to where we need to be in due time. This says the AMC movies for 2024 are going absolutely crazy. No slowing down from here. And this is the movie calendar. Let's go through a few of them. You can see that in 2024, there's going to be some massive, massive movies. There's no slowing down anytime soon. The calendar of movies that are already announced, already out, just tells us all one thing. More massive numbers ahead and more records to be broken. This ape says, and people think synthetic shares don't exist. It says pressing F3 to locate stocks for short selling earns Goldman Sachs a $15 million fine. So it says Goldman Sachs was fined $15 million by the Securities and Exchange Commission for violating securities lending practices, according to the SEC. GS employees routinely process requests by customers to locate stock for short selling by hitting F3 button on their keyboard, which would trigger a fill from auto locate function based on the amount of start-to-day inventory at major institutions. The SEC pointed out that the automated system had already redeemed inventory to be depleted based on local requests earlier that day. So these are the things that are going on. Just imagine what's happening right now. Unusual Whale says Citadel Securities had their first half trading revenue fall over 35% so far, and profits were nearly down 60% in the first half of this year. So Citadel, along with many other funds, have had a really rough first half of the year due to a lot of shorting when the market decided to melt up. Make sure to check out all these other videos to catch up on all the latest AMC stock DD and information you need.